Hi guys, so today I did this look. I guess it's kind of like a prom-y wedding look, I should say. But I would wear this every day. So what I used today, of course, was the Naked 2 palette. I would just like, I don't know, like no matter if people say like it's a like go out look or daytime look or like anything crazy, the colors, I'll still wear it every day anyways. Like I don't really put like a label on it. I would rock pink and blue green eyeshadow for a day. I don't care, like I'm just like that type of person. But anyways, so I just hope you guys enjoy this tutorial or how to get this look.
Up your atmosphere.